such an inspiration. He came from like such a small town. It gives us hope.
I can promise you that I will love you through everything.
Just stay focused and you'll accomplish it.
He never had any lessons or anything.
I'm gonna send you this video to tell you how thankful I am to have such amazing fans. I love you guys so much. Remember, never say never.
You know, I wouldn't be here without all my fans and all their support. And it's like I wrote a song called Believe on the album Believe, and it's basically how my fans inspired me, and it's a song for them.
Never give up on your dreams, and you know, anything's possible. Everything is in your power, and you gotta work hard, and anything is possible.
He's in rare form, the whole world is staring at him.
You know, the internet is where I got my start, and you know, all my fans have helped me get to this position.
The fans have been incredible, and I wouldn't be here without them. So.
I got Beliebers.
Without my fans, this would not be possible.
Wake up and I'm like, sometimes I'm just like, I can't believe that this is my world and I live in this, you know, kind of crazy business. But I'm really kind of amazed just to be here and have so many supporting fans.
Hope you guys.
There's not really any words to describe how proud you are as a mom to see your child on stage. You know, you just sit back and think, you know, wow, how did we get here? I don't watch him every single show. Sometimes I leave for part of it or miss a show here and there and do my own thing. But it never gets old watching him perform. I could watch him thousands of times and probably will.
Love you guys.
Bye. Love you.